I'm Mayor Josh Levy, and as the economy bounces back, we've got a lot of Hollywood homegrown businesses that are eager for you to visit. Al's Florist is temporarily operating out of 5727 Hollywood Boulevard, while their original location on the corner of Taft Street and State Road 7 is being rebuilt. Why buy flowers online or from the grocery store when you can get fresher flowers and a more beautiful variety right here at this homegrown Hollywood business? So Nick, Al's Florist has been in business in Hollywood for over 50 years, another one of our great family businesses. You're building a new facility. Tell me, how's business?
Business is doing well. So we're a traditional retail florist, and we do everything from weddings to anniversaries.
So delivery, also you can walk in and grab flowers for the holidays for a special occasion.
We sell beautiful flowers from around the world. You'll get the best service possible.
Flowers from around the world right here at Al's Florist. Perfume Outlet is located at 1803 North 66th Avenue. You can also find them online at perfumeoutlet1803.com. They offer brand name fragrances at outlet prices. A fraction of what you'd pay at a department store, this homegrown Hollywood business builds itself as a place where you can get fragrances that make sense. You're the only real and dedicated perfume store in the entire city.
Our goal is to make top quality products be affordable to anybody in any budget, whatever it is that they need.
So all the biggest names and perfumes, colognes, all the different fragrances for men and women.
For any of your delivery needs, you call 954-702-2132. We're here for you to deliver.
Remember to always shop local. There's no reason to drive outside the city to find what you need. Chances are one of our homegrown Hollywood businesses has exactly what you're looking for at a great price.